All right, Deontay Wilder, give me your top 10 heavyweights right now.
Top 10 heavyweight, Deontay Wilder, number one, and Deontay Wilder, number 10.
One through 10, you're taking it all, huh?
So taking
tall,
it all.
How tall are you?
I'm 6'7".
6'7", so why boxing and not basketball? Because they say a lot of heavyweights are in the NBA or the NFL.
Correct.
Why'd you choose boxing?
Well, you know, football and basketball was my main big thing, you know, to do when I was a younger kid. But, you know, when the story that comes with me, I had a daughter that was born with spina bifida. So I had to quit college. I had to throw away the sports to support her need of spina bifida. So, you know, I feel like she was my sport now, and I feel like school was always an opportunity to go back in. And I joined the gym. I feel like boxing was the last opportunity for me to become something famous. I always wanted to be a famous athlete. And
you say you got a better left hook than a crossover?
Most definitely. Okay. Most definitely. And my right hand is not where my dunks in my right hand is the same.
You can still get up though, right? You're 6'7". You better be able to dunk.
I can windmill in place, man. And you know, I'm so strong that I don't know how to dunk like soft. Every time I dunk, it's always boom.
You're on that backboard breaking shit?
Oh, my goodness, man. I still play ball as well, too, back home with the Tuscaloosa Police Department. You know, we travel all over to play ball. You know, I do it for, you know, my love is boxing all the way. You know, I really don't have love for football or basketball no more. Boxing just took all of that. You know, I'm married to boxing, and I'm not cheating on it.
All right, give me your predictions for this weekend.
But this is for this weekend. You can definitely see an entertaining fight. You can definitely see both fighters giving it all they can give. But you know, I've been building the hype with these knockouts, man, and I got a long live the king for that, man. So you can definitely see a knockout come Saturday night.
All right, so give me the next top five heavyweights you would like to fight.
Next top heavyweight, you know, we like to get in the range of Bermain Stavern, of course. I want to fight him for that mandatory position he got. Hey, man, let's make something happen, man. Let's get the fans what they want. Of course, we want the scary runny Chris Areola. You know, for the fans, I want the Jennings. And
that's
and
your man. He's from Philly, right?
Yeah, he's from Philly. I'm sure he'll probably be at the fight, you know. And also, you know, for myself, because he had such an impressive win over David Price and Tony Thompson, you know, that wishes my man, big up to him. But, you know, we in the fight business, baby. You know, I have nothing personal against none of these guys. You know, I just want to, you know, give my fans what they want to see and their fans what they want to see as well, too. And just to bring the sport of boxing back together, man. Because I really think all those guys that I named out are great guys. But, you know, we're in the sport where it's a business side of it, and I want to make business with those guys.
I noticed you on top of your game. I noticed you don't have any bling. Is that you just don't want it, or you saving that money, or what?
That's not me, man. You know, only time, whatever you may see me for as jewelry, just maybe earrings or a watch. I got a couple of niggas here and there, but, you know, that's not me. You know,
so
I'm just a laid-back dude.
Property.
Yeah, man. That, you know, I'm not a flashy guy. I'm just a humble, laid-back guy. You know, I'm the type of guy that, you know, I don't have to be in the room and everybody knows that I'm there. Actually,
they gonna know you there. You the tallest motherfucker in the room.
I know, man. That's why I could never do that wrong, man, because I always get caught. You know what I mean? But, you know, I'm not that guy, man. I really, in person, I like to be the one that's out in the cut that nobody noticed or whatever. I know as I get higher and higher, it's getting crazy in my life. But, you know, when I get most excited when people don't know who I am than people who know who I am, really. You know, because I'm just laid back, dude. I just feel like I'm Deontay. I just feel like God blessed me with a talent, and I'm going to pursue whatever he has for me in my life to do, you know, until furthermore, until he called me to something else to do. But other than that, I'm just Deontay. I don't feel like I'm no better than nobody else, man. I just want to do, accomplish, set goals for my life, and watch myself accomplish, and take care of my family, man.